to a new video. Well, today we're going to be playing some Airport Country. I love this game so much. It is amazing. Like, y'all should play it. Y'all should play it sometime. So right now, I am pretty rich on this game, as you can see. But also, yeah, everything costs so much right now. But I think I finished everything on my airport. And I finished that island over there. If you see that island over there, right there. Let me go through these portals. So I bought a new plane, like, before I recorded. It's called the cargo plane. And yeah, I see this. Yes, I have these planes in here. I can't finish this just yet because, like, it would cost too much money. I don't know what happened to this one, but yeah, there's only. Yes. This is the biggest plane in this game. It's a top cargo plane. Now, there's a plane supposed to be over there, but that plane costs 100 million. So, whew. Look at 100 million. The night. So, we're going here. Let's close the door. Okay. Oh. Okay. So, let me close everything. I don't even know what that was. Okay, let's go here. This thing, I love this thing because, like, it's super fast. It's the stunt plane. And the cool thing about this is you can just drive off instantly. Right? No, it's not the speed like that. Lower down the speed. I'm gonna fall. No! There goes my thing. I really suck at this right now. I'm not supposed to be doing this. But guys, this game, like, it's like the best I could, that game out there. But if you have any tycoon games, then tell me. You know, go check them out. Let's go. We're up in the sky. So there is an island over here. This is mine. Oh, jeez. Let me try to get this settled, guys. Yes, no, I had it. Oh, come on, let me up. Wait. I thought I finished everything here. Oops. Perfect. Now we fixed everything. Oh! Okay, now everything's fixed. Done. I really thought I forgot about that. Let's see. Do love it. There it goes. Well, I'll show you over there in a bit, guys. Let's go over here. No, but yeah, guys. This is amazing. Let's see in first person how it looks like. Oh jeez! Don't worry about that. Let's go over here. No. Let's go. So guys, comment any games that I should play on Roblox or what I should do on Fortnite. Probably like today or tomorrow, I'll post a video on PS4. I haven't done that in a while. Anyway. Ooh, well, it's time to. Actually, we're gonna do it. Probably this one. Oh my gosh! What kind of plushies are those? Was wasting money. So I'll go for this one because I have my money. I don't know why we need another hotel, but because this one right there. Now if y'all understand those, then tell me, because I do not know what those mean, since I am not Japanese, whatever that name is. Hopefully we can do this. Look, those money. I am enjoying it. I think I can fill my boat by doing this. Guys, one question. Why don't they make the whole boat waterproof? Imagine if I crashed, bro. Like, wait, where'd my boat go? Oh, let me look around for my boat. Oh, jeez. No. I always do that. Airport, guys, here it is. So if you look around a bit, look at the menu. If you look around, this is the lounge. You can get some drinks. Sushi. I don't eat. Oh my gosh. Yo, this is like a gun. Whoa. And then you can also put this muffin. Now if you go upstairs, you can get some more food. Gotta go to the metal detector. You can't get a burger. You can get some donuts. And then this is where you can chill. You're over here. With this. Boy, I'm in my wrong suit. Perfect. Yeah, you can just like watch here. This is not the real life cameras, guys. Just saying. Because if you thought those were real, they're not moving at all. So. But you can control these. And then, like, you can act like a worker. Yeah, that's then. Well, I was about to say that's it. You go to you can, like, and there's like a lookout area. And then over here is my chef. Then you can just like sit here, watch them. I don't know why that's it. I'll just put it in here. I'll be waiting for my food. Okay, I'm supposed to sit there? Okay. Thank you. We will watch me. We'll watch him make the thing. Okay, so all of these doing that. Here's the jellyfish. Oh no, they don't move. They don't move. Oh wait. Oh wait. They moved the top of, they moved the top of their heads. So we're going to add the elements. Wait, is it picture the first person? And we're going to get the style. It's not like style, but so use this. Go through here. Whoa. Go on, pretty fast. Boom, boom. We'll leave that. So, oh, I forgot to show you this one. This is a private jet. Okay, it creates destruction. So, this is the private jet. Now, we'll save this plane. They have to fix it because we try to go up with it and sometimes it doesn't. Yeah, look at it, just does that. No. Let me go on. We don't care about the screens in this. Oh, there goes nothing. Okay, and then we go around here. First, there's a cannon, so okay, I'll show you that in a bit. There's a flag, a tiny thing, the wanted board. His name is blurred out. Then we have here. And sorry, I got my money still. Like some money. We'll get some of that. There's a dead pirate. Sorry, bro. I never actually went up here, but if there's stuff up here, then I'm getting it. Nope, there's nothing here. Just free. And then I wish you can go in here, but no, you can't. And then you go inside this cannon. And boom! It takes you way too far, bro. Thank you. Now, hopefully I should have 5 million now. Yep, that's 7 million. Now, actually, you can see me buy something else, guys. So we go to Tokyo. Now, this portal is $2 million. But I'm still trying to buy my Tokyo. But it looks really beautiful at night, though. Should be giving us money now. And then there's a cash operator. Yep, know that. And then I'll buy the boss soon. Right now, we gotta get that moolah. Another hotel? tells to me. Actually, now I get it. There's barely any houses. I need a drink, bro. Oh, this is pretty good. So, yeah. So we do this. I'm gonna go through here. So let me just do this first. And yeah, I didn't save. Hold up, guys. I'm just gonna check quickly if it's saved, because if you gotta wait for the auto save, yeah, I do not know. If I save. Yeah, I didn't save. So we're just gonna do this quickly. Yes, guys. I have to wait at the bottom. So I'll show you a bit more until, like, at the bottom it says, like, what up. Okay. So, I'm gonna buy the clothing store next. Now, what I want them to do in the game is, like, they should have people, like, show people, like, they're going in the airport, going through the stuff, and then they go to the airplanes, and then they take off, yeah. That would be really amazing. But, yeah. I'll probably tweet at them. Yes, I do have Twitter. Anyway. Until it says auto save. Yep, saving data. Save successfully. And that's where I go. And that is when I say goodbye to you. Hopefully. Yep, this was a long video. So sorry, guys. Bye, guys.